it's time to draw something. Everybody want to draw something?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, now, first of all, get something to draw on, you know?
Okay.
Paper and pencil, you know?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute, I lost my pencil.
How about the blackboard? Can I use a blackboard?
Yeah, sure. Any of this stuff is fine.
Use my crayons.
Okay. Now, listen, is everybody about ready?
Oh, yeah,
but what are we going to draw?
Okay, well, let's all draw the same thing. Now, you kids at home, too. Now, Prairie, why don't you choose something first, and we'll all draw what you draw.
Okay, let me think now. Let's draw a picture. A picture of a face.
Oh, a face. Sounds good.
Wouldn't it be fun to draw a picture of a face?
Oh, yeah. How do you start, though?
Start with a circle. That's the outside of a face. Then put the eyes and the mouth and the nose and the hair and the ears in the proper place.
Let's draw a picture. A picture of an animal.
Oh, an animal. Okay.
Wouldn't it be fun to draw a picture of an animal?
Sure, okay. How do you do it, huh?
First, draw a sausage with the shape he is outside. Then add some legs on the bottom and a head on the top and a tail in the back outside.
I'm gonna draw a horse.
Don't worry if the lines are crooked. Or the shape isn't very good. Draw something that you look at every day in the neighborhood.
Hey everybody, I have an idea. Let's draw a picture of a person we like.
Oh, yeah.
Wouldn't it be fun to draw a person we like? Start by looking in the mirror. What's the first thing that you see? Okay, now, pencil's ready, you draw you and I'll